Hello everyone, welcome to the stream. So, Aatrox, I didn't quite get your request, but I do have a Kakko with a party hat, so that will do. That will do. This way, this little fellow all the way over there. Look at him. and I'm going to say it here, on the official voice of Reason, Bull, and Pineapple does not belong on pizza. It is the official verdict, and as such, there will be action taken on those who continue to put pineapple, or any other fruit that is not a tomato, on a pizza. Okay, well, we're here with the self-initiated birthday celebrations. So happy birthday me, I am older, and for some reason people like that. Like me, I like being older, apparently. So, we're here to celebrate it with a Krabby's. Oh, proof the bottle, there you go, the good stuff. And I've got some maps to play that people have kindly donated as a gift for my birthday, so I'm going to say thank you to each of those as we go. So the first person to submit a map will be the first person I'm going to play the map of. So if I go to my downloads folder, we have dfbday.wad from Killer Kuhai. She's not here to make it at the moment, I believe. Well, based on what she said, she should be asleep right now. So hello to you in the future on the VOD, hopefully. This is going to be your map. So I'm going to pause my music, listen to whatever's packed with a WOD. If it's D-running, I might change. So, yeah, all good there. Sounds all on. I'm just going to check what the rules were. I believe it was no jumping or crouching. Can I find the message? No. Format UDMF, jump and crouch, no. New music, no. Okay, so... We'll see what we get. Oh my god. Take the teal to a new level. I got tired and attempted a thing. Oh, thank you. A thing for me. Let's see, so change MUS. What the hell? We're gonna go D Sean. Boom. And everyone's talking about pineapple on pizza. Fantastic. Okay. That's great. Okay, what's the safest way to tackle this? Oh, there's a little dragonfly there. Is that Zizzy's dragonfly drawing? Oh my fucking god! You bitch. I assumed my face would be in here somewhere. I didn't expect it to be right at the start in a secret, though. Okay, let's go have a look at that mugshot. Oh no, it's a one-time open! No! I mean, that's a good thing really, right? We don't need my face on the screen twice. It's like I gave the guy at the front a chance to shoot me and he still failed. Man, this this set of textures feels so like Wolfenstein. What? So many bullets went through that demon then. Faint, blunt, faint. Hi there, fatty. Hi there, Magnus. Talking to myself. Whoa, no, you... God damn it. Why is my face and everything? Deal with it. Hold on. We will continue. Accordingly. Oh, everything's darker now. There's only three enemies left. Where are they? The last enemy is going to be a cyber demon. It's going to ruin my life. I can feel it. Oh, it's just a shotgun. Okay. But then it is UDMF, so things could spawn. Hopefully they don't. Hopefully I just get a free exit. Oh, I do. Oh, wait. I'm missing a switch. Up here. Nice! 100%. Oh, I missed a secret. Damn, okay. Let's try that again. Speedrun. Wonder if I have to use my face here. Oh, never mind. Okay, we'll do Yugi. I'll check my PMs. And it's just one day before your mother. I mean, hopefully it's a few years before your mother. Blasty, dude. Thank you. Happy birthday, you cute little bastard. Bastard. The way you spell that, man. Thank you so much, dude. I appreciate it. And thank you to Bull as well for the off-screen donation / birthday gift. I also appreciate that a huge amount. Thank you. Man, I really want to take these shades off. Playing computer games with shades on just sucks. Give me the... Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. Gonna kill everything. I just want to find that secret. I reckon I have to just prod my own face down here. Let's get this off. Oh, everything's bright again. Nice. Okay, no secrets to be found for shooting myself. I wonder. So we got that. I wonder if I can give myself a mustache. Ah, oh, not quite the right height. Shame. It's not there. Also seem to think I took damage when I was up at the exit switch earlier. That's my fucking face that's killing me. That's gonna kill me, isn't it? Let's get out of there. Why? Why is my face doing that? That's so evil. Okay. There's a fucking cock, isn't there? Look at that. Why is there a cock at the top right? Oh, man. I'm still none the wiser as to where the fuck that secret is. Oh, well. I'll have to find that somewhere else. Nice little map. Thank you very much, Kilikuhai. So, the next person who submitted one was Naza. Now, this wasn't actually necessarily a birthday map. It was more an unreleased map saying, here, I'm giving this to you as a gift. I believe Yugi Boy is also doing the same for me, which is awesome. So let's go check out Naza's map. Yeah, good job, Meg. You're right. Yeah, I'm sure it is there, Aquila. Oh. I'm missing some textures. Hold on. Let me just double check the message. I feel like I ruined that for myself there. Let's get some music going while we wait. CC4, of course. That is not the right CC4. Oh, I'll do. Extract textures. And if I move the Naza WAD to my file over here. And then get GZ demo open. Okay, let's drop that in. Alright, so, I believe this is just boom format. Yeah, it's boom format, but I'll play it in a GC Doom. Let's just stick on some comp levels. Compatibility options, boom strict. Yeah, I've got it all set up already because I was testing Eviternity and GZ Doom to make sure things were consistent. Okay. It's a fist-a-thon. It's Mr. Fister time. Oh, that one has red eyes. Okay. Red eyes, black dragon. 25 monsters, okay. Change MUS. Let's do... Yeah! Best music! no, for real, let's do... I'm really not sure. Romero. That's way too tame. Oh, I'm just gonna stick to my usual. So in fact, the obvious choice. Play my own shit. Let's go! Let's kill some things. Let's get the song. There we go. Whoa. Fade, just don't know. Fade. Happy birthday, Josh. You're a huge inspiration to me and everyone who watched your streams. And an awesome friend, even if you're a douchebag for jailing me. I am sorry. Thank you very much, Fade. That's fucking hell. Thank you. Thank you all. Hold on, I just caught that Fistaton Mechadon. And no worries, Pooh, there's another map yet in between. And I'm quite happy filling the space with a bit of mapping myself. Okay, so we got a Revenant that I need to punch the guts out of. I feel like these should be doors, because I've seen them already elsewhere used as a door. Yikes. Someone up there fisting game. Me. Read insert how you will. You're probably wrong. It wants to attack the Revenant, but I'm in the way. Nice. No. Please die. Thank you. I'll save that for later. Cheeky. There's a little misalignment then, as I thought it was a secret. Nice. Gory. Is that the exit? There's one enemy left. Oh, that's the exit. What's this then? Oh, that's where I started. Of course. Hey, I survived. Dude, the donation was huge. Thank you, Fade. Thank you so much. Hey, Chunks, I'm not that cruel. I'm not that cruel. Alright, I'm going to give that one a speed play, but Nazo was pretty much spot on the money when he said he thinks it'll take me about 2 minutes. Let's just do new game. Ultra Nightmare. Let's try and play this one quick. Oh, that's so slow. Okay, well, that was a horrible start. Oh, that'll do. Get out of my face. Alright, try again. I'll try as many times as I have to get it under a minute, because I know it's possible. Oh, dear. Oh, this is bad. Okay. I do want to speedrun this, though. It seems like a good one to speed play. Get out of my face. You are horrible. There's a few luck-based parts to the encounter, and I failed to hit these like an idiot. Right. This time, we're making it through. Not even a minute. 20 seconds. Nice. Oh, it's made for reality runs. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, I can see that being fun for reality. You can if you want HNOX, but I'll remove it later. What else have you guys said? Who let HNOX in Eviternity again? Blame and Mutt for that, since I'm finishing up and Mutt's map. I kind of needed someone to fill the space that and Mutt was going to fill. So, yeah. Alright, we have a map from Yugi Boy, so let's go play that. Hopefully the sound balance is okay to the music, to talking volume, because I can't hear it. I was having a bit of a few like issues with it earlier. It was quite... Don't know. I was getting drowned out at some points, and then other points I was like blaringly loud, so I don't really know why. It just was a thing. Okay. Right, so this one's for Plutonia. Okay. This is from YugiBoy85. He said it is one of his first mapping attempts, so I'm expecting some real crap, if his modern stuff is anything to go by. Hey. I'm joking. His stuff is amazing. I really need to get on to Man on the Moon. I'm looking forward to being able to play some more soon. So, yeah, a bit of context. This map was part of a now-abandoned project that some dude started and asked him to do a few maps for. This is one of those maps. All the others were lost. This project was done in about 2008 to 2009-ish. You can't really remember. Feel free to do whatever I want to do with it. If I find anything worth saving, by all means, take it and twist it around. Go wild. Okay. I probably won't inherit the map necessarily. I enjoy the process of mapping my own stuff too much, as I've learned taking Anmut stuff. Like, I've really enjoyed this. Like, it's made me work differently, this map that you see on screen right now. But I also appreciate not necessarily having to work with the complexities of someone else's nuances. So, like, the way Anmut works with the angles, he does it in such a way, like, he measures his, like, movements in, like, sort of two right, three up sort of thing, and it's weird. I can see how it works for him, but for me it's quite quirky, so I'm having to sort of reshape his stuff to suit my style. So, yeah. Anyway, let's try this out. So this is for the Plutonia experiment. I'm going to pause the music, because we should have Plutonia tunes coming through. That'll be fine. I'm not drowned with these. Okay. I'm assuming it's a boom format, so I'll keep all the boom compact level stuff on. Shit. Rude. You know, I have a feeling you've shown me this before. I'm almost certain you have. Yeah, I've played this and Yugi Boy. Talking of Anmut earlier made me nearly say his name. I've played this in a previous stream. Gonna give it a go though. Just realize I can't actually see the stream. There we go. It's amazing how much you've improved over the time, though. I mean, I can say that to anyone, really. That's true with most people who've been mapping for a while. Let's grab all these health bonuses. Oh, I thought I found a secret. What are you doing? Shut up. Okay. Knowing how harsh Yugi Boy is with his maps, I'm expecting this to be quite the same. Some moments of absolute and utter bullshit difficulty, probably. Do you want to do your thing, Chain Gunner? Or are you going to continue to ignore me? Right, that one's doing his thing. That one's done his thing. Sweet. I took way more damage than that was worth. Should have just shot the damn things. And as much as I'm an advocate of, like, new school, like, super detailed mapping, there has to be something that's sayable about, like, the more simplistic visual nature of, like, older maps and stuff like that. I wish I could tie myself down to this sort of visual quality and just go wild with making a level itself. That's strange. We've got, like, cracks on the floor made out of light, but no actual crack. It is literally just light. That's different. Where we go? I heard revenants, but I don't see revenants. I'm gonna go left. The blue is a nice colour. Oh, okay, never mind. Take it as a blue key thing. It's a lot of medkits. Okay, I'll switch. Boop. 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 Yeah, it's not too bad. Some strange light bits there. Do 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 do. Do. Should check before I went in there. Very Plutonian style. Obviously it's a Plutonia map, so it would be, but Yeah, I can feel the plutonierisms. It's a lift. Hi there, Steve Duff, how you doing? Okay, so it's opened a door elsewhere. Am I right in saying that? Probably didn't really need to pick that up. Hello. Nice. Can I fall down? No. Oh, those mandatory shell boxes. Rude. No, I wish I had free look. Now this bit reminds me of Plutonio a lot. Fighting things you can't see. Now whatever. Just wasting shells at this point. You wanna dance? Oh, that was a terrible shot. Terrible, terrible shot. Oh, I don't actually have many bullets at all. Go with a plain shotgun instead. Okay, so now I have a blue key. What's up, girl? You look like shit! Yeah, I'll take it. I have all these rockets, but no rocket launcher. And I got the rocket launcher because I didn't land on the damn thing. Wow, I could have had the rocket launcher this whole time and just didn't. That's smooth. When is my Iron Man run? It's Wednesday. 2 days to go. Not tomorrow, but the day after. I mean, I'm sure you know where Wednesday is. Okay, I heard a zombie. That's through the wall over there. Okay, so that's going to open up. Pass down there. I'm going to give a save, because this is actually quite long. Yugi... Blah. Okay. Oh, shit! Yeah, it's Plutonio, alright. Oh, okay, the second one. And I got boosted to the top and didn't utilize it. Poop. You know. I'm gonna go back this way, because there's a ton of health this way that I'm never gonna go back and get otherwise. There you go. There's still another two or three medkits that way as well. Yep, I have birthday. Yeah, it is my birthday today. Thank you for noticing, Malamo. I appreciate it. Okay. Pitch perfect. That's me. Right. What ungodly enemies am I going to face now? I notice there's like this little doorway that looks like it's going to open up between the two. Oh, okay, hi. Are you alone? Okay. Delicious. Okay, not really sure where I'm gonna go now. Aha. That's a very strange room. I don't quite follow, like... I'm not complaining, it's not a bad thing, it's just... Seems like you might as well put the red key on that plinth rather than making it a teleporter. Oh, this is going to be horribly, horribly cramped to fight in. Okay. Shit just got real. What awaits me outside? Oh, Cyber Demon. Mastermind. Definitely, definitely a save point. Thank you. Oh, okay. Easy mode. Should have done it without it as a challenge. Oh wow, I didn't two-shot it. What a bastard. That's a very kind level. And out we go. Nice. Decent map, honestly. Especially for like one of your first efforts. Like, I wish my first efforts looked like that. Oh yeah, let's continue that Plutonia Iron Man. We're the BFG at this point. Melted. Oh, okay. Boop. Oops, I gave myself keys. Not a cheater at all. Do you remember how much health I lost in this run? It was bullshit. Right. That was sweet. I wonder if Pooley Ash has finished their map. So thank you very much for that, Yugi. That was good fun to play. Happy Doomish birthday and many luck in your life. Thank you very much. Thank you. And poo. PC turned off. Everything is saved. Don't worry. Give me a few minutes. No worries, Poo. I'm sorry to hear that happened. Yugi, that is the same as my first map. My first map was literally just, like, it was stairs and corridors. That was it. Just stairs and corridors. No interconnectivity. They were all about 128 wide. I think one room is about 256. And it had a Baron in. And that was the boss. And that was it. That was literally it. I remember one secret I was really proud of at the time was a walkthrough wall that had no different texture or anything, so you couldn't tell it was there. You just had to know it was there and walk through it. 64 wide. So, yeah, I was quite proud of that at the time, and now I look back and think, what a joke. What else did I do in that map? Or my first mapping efforts? I remember one of my first maps, once I started learning, was a big set of spiral stairs. It was literally just, like, squares. Like, I could draw it here really quickly. It was 64 stairs, just like this. This will emphasize how bad of a level it was, because I could make it in like 2 minutes. And like, the ceiling was something ridiculously high, like fucking 20,000 or whatever. It was dumb. And then this, I can't remember the value, but 2, 3, 4. 9 times 9, let's just do the math. It took me ages to make when I made it as well. 9 times 9, 81, times that by 16, 1296. 1296. This genuinely was like my first level. Well, not my first level, but like my first proper level, as I called it. I know. Fucking revolutionary. We'll get there in a second, and you'll just stand in awe at its sheer amazingness. Oh, you are a prick, Josh. That one missed pick, and then all we need to do, texture the sides. Yo, Toby, thanks for the bit. I don't know. It was probably that. And then I can't remember exactly how I triggered it. I think it was like the first step or something. Walk one, crusher, start with fast damage, whatever. Tag 50. Then the top one was just a teleport. Walk one, exit. Oh man, I didn't text all the sides. Thanks for some more bits. No text to speech, cheap. I could set that up, to be fair. I haven't bothered with it yet. Yeah, so let's just put that back on. Grab that, put that there. Put some tile floor. There you go. This pretty much was my first level that I ever made. And at the time, I was so proud of it. It was dumb. It was so dumb. Never made shots. That level's not really a speedrunnable thing. Like, I've not raced it. I'll have to mute the sound. But yeah, this literally was my first level. The crushers start coming in and you had to just run up to the top and not fall off. That was it. That was literally the whole thing. Just run to the top and don't die. But like, I gave you like a whole minute to do it because I was so bad at movement at the time. It's like, yeah, there you go. I'm going to turn on free look just to see how much more time I've got. Yeah, forever. Like that literally is an accurate representation of my first proper level. And yeah, you go on there and you win. That was it. That was literally it. No monsters, no nothing. I was super, super proud of that. Took me about a week to make it as well. That's the funny thing. What used to take me a week to make takes me 3 or 4 minutes now. Okay, we're still waiting on Pooh for the map, so I guess I'm gonna make some progress on this level. I mean, that could be turned into a cool level if you made it like just a part of a room, not the whole level. So like, say you enter a room, it traps you in, you've got to go up the spiral stairs before you get crushed, then you've got to like hit the switch at the top, the whole thing lowers back down to escape the crusher, an arena fight at the bottom, then when all the monsters are killed you can escape, sort of thing, during the crushing sequence. That would be cool. That would be pretty interesting, but yeah, I don't know. I felt stupidly proud of it, and I look back and I'm like, why were you so happy with yourself? It's okay. So, yeah, last time maps on this level. Alright. Sierra Amble, thank you so much for the birthday gift again. Thank you. Have a wonderful evening, or day, or whatever time it is in your part of the world. This level takes so long to boot. There you go. So, yeah, the last bit I was working on was this area here. Oh, well, that actually works. Don't think I ever tested this lift. There you go. So we've got some pseudo-3D stuff going on here. This is boom format, so no 3D floors allowed. But yeah, that's literally as far as this area got. Some curvy stuff here. Shapely. Which connects through to the main area of the map through this little waste tunnel. You can also get here, and I'm probably going to make a passageway there that's more comfortable. I'll kill all the monsters. So after you do the yellow key section, which is like over here, so you hit this switch, go in here, do all this crap around this way. Oh no, I'm trapped. Yada yada yada. So you do all this shit to get the yellow key. You need all three keys to get to the exit at this level. So there's this area here which is going to feature the red key. But this bit here is going to be locked. So I'm thinking I might put a passageway through there, outdoors, to take you to the other side of this room. But you could drop down and go there from here. I'd like a way that doesn't involve taking damage. But yeah, this is how you get to the other side of the path, the poles there, sort of thing. And basically I was thinking, like, you have to come up here, hit this switch here. Bam. Lowers the red key that's in there. Maybe it lowers this bit of wall as well, so you can drop down, go collect the key.
You do the fight in there, like once you drop down from that bit up there, this bit closes off, becomes like a little arena. You did laser, yes. Yeah, so this bit will lower down. You can drop down from there. This bit will have bars raised. Those bars will stay there. And then there'll just be like a whole wave of enemies teleporting in for a while. You have to defeat those. Then after a while, the red key in the middle will lower. You grab the red key. Upon grabbing it, the bars here and here lower, giving you access up to there, which is the red key switch. So you'd obviously run on background. Actually, I've already... Yeah, that's totally wrong. Oh yeah, you'll hit this red key, these floors will lift up, granting you access to here, which will also lift these floors. And hopefully the red key will be the last key you get, so you can go through these doors here to the exit. Hit the exit switch, this won't be broken when it's fixed, obviously. And there's your exit. So... saying it's one thing, doing it's another. Yeah, tell you what, I'm gonna change the way this bit here works instead. So I'm gonna skip this track, it's annoying me at the moment. I normally enjoy it, but I'm not in the mood for that. Actually, yeah, fuck it. It's happy. It's my birthday. Let's be all cheerful. Sweet. So I'm gonna have this like a little window. What was behind it? Was it the computer panels? No. It could be though. Yeah, let's go grab the computer panels I'm thinking of. These ones, there we go. Gonna make this a pulsing light. Via the ceiling, of course. OLGHT. There we go. Oh man, that doesn't fit nicely. Oh well, we can fix that. Play Chromatic Aberration 3. What is that? It's an interesting name. I'm looking for these ones, the minis. There we go. It's just gonna pulse here. They are all set to light glows. Sweet. Gonna lift this up to 1, 2, 3, 4 here. And we want to align this now. What do I want to put on there? I guess I've got the opportunity to use these textures here, so I might as well. And what do we want in the middle? You're gonna roast me even more. Go for it. Go for it. Right, what you got? I don't have pen and paper around, otherwise I'll be like holding up a roast me sign right now. Yeah, that's not. Do I want the orange in there? It seems a bit weird to have just that one splash of orange in an otherwise orangeless room. That, on the other hand, might be a nice texture. Yeah, that works. Bit of colour difference, not by much, it's still grey, but you know, it works. Gonna align this accordingly. How's Pooh going on? Has he sent them out yet? No. A kick me sign. How old school. This map is so nearly done. Like I think I could have it done by the end of the week with ease. That'd be good. That would be good, wouldn't it? I'm going to consider this bit the center of the room. And I'm going to attach. How does that bit look here? Yeah, okay. I'm going to attach to this, like, some ceiling decorative thing. Is that, why is that being weird? There you go. I'm being stupid. Just trying to think of a way to shape this that makes it kind of interesting. Yes, going too far. I guess I could follow the shape of the room, really, couldn't I? 258. There. There you go, that's simple enough. Nothing particularly overzealous. But something that can allow me to introduce the sky, which will make it brighter. Actually going to bring that down by a small amount. And we're going to set this one to the orange panel that I have here. Cheers, Steve. Look forward to hopefully winning the Britbowl. Famous last words. Famous last words, but yes, I do hope to perform tomorrow. I've not practiced at all, and that is a problem. But, holes. Mutt and John went down before the second map, so there is a chance I can perform well enough to take the lead this month. I think this is a good part to bring the orange in. There we go. Bring these down just by a touch. That works. And then we're going to do a little trim line around the edge of this. Shut up, Windows. You ain't got no friends. That's so horrible. Why would I say that to my own computer? A little ceiling trim going along here. Is who ready with his map? No, not yet. Fingers crossed he does do it in time for the stream. I'm sure he will. Where did Mutt go down at? What part, rather? I wonder if I've still got a copy of Mutt's version of the map. Actually, I could download one now. Hold on. Let me, not this map. I'm talking about the Iron Man. He went down very early. There's the outdoors. It's a bit weird to say that since it's a space map. There's like an outdoors bit with like two Mancubus turrets. I think that's where he died. I haven't caught the VOD yet, but I know it was before John died. So, yeah, he didn't even get to the bit with the cybers and the arc bars and the masterminds and shit. And he seems notably annoyed. The Arcvile trap, I'm surprised Sweet got. Like, Sweet Pea's usual reaction to anything is run away. And for this one, for some reason, he decided, today I'm going to stick around. And he died. I felt kind of bad. Like, I really want Sweet Pea to pull it out. Like, make it a really close, really, really close, like, Iron Man right to the end. But that might be asking a bit much. You know, I'm gonna slice this motherfucker up. Okay, that's because there's no vertices in the middle. Idiot. Join. Join! Okay. These textures are amazing. they're so nice. And doing it like this makes us some little curious 16 pixel chunk type lights. it works. To be honest, I might as well just use the 16 pixel lights while I'm doing slicing stuff. That texture shouldn't be used. Time for the F3 trick. So we're going to go for sector flat NE. We're going to find this light and we're going to replace it with the orange version, this one. There we go. And there's 30 instances of that light in use. Can you go away? Oh my god. I'm just going to move this down here. Thank you. And I also need to replace that one with the color consistent versions to make the theme a bit more consistent overall. That was the only place I've used it. Well, make that two places. I have a 16 pixel metal trim somewhere. Ah, fuck, I'll take the 32. Hi there, Danny, how you doing? Bit random to just turn up and say, I am not a dick. Unless, of course, you meant like me calling myself a dick. Sounded like I was calling you. In which case, I'm sorry. That was not my intent. Gonna go for some cheeky little extra detail here. Since it's outside, it makes it easy because you don't have to worry about the ceiling. That's not the texture I wanted, that is. Let's put the ceiling trim in place so that doesn't get forgotten. Sweet. So here, LGHT, we've got these sweet little lights. There you go. Perfect. Just make it that little fancy touch extra, you know? Nothing affecting gameplay or anything, but it's there. It adds flavor. Use the gradient tool, you cut. No. Alright, this needs another trim for the lighting. I was watching a YouTube video earlier, and it's got me thinking. It had this, I guess you could say a hypothesis, a little theory, that the best guitar riffs are ones you can talk. Hey, thank you very much for the happy birthday wishes, Scotty. I appreciate it. So yeah, there was this thing that someone was talking about, saying how the best guitar riffs in the world are all ones that you can imitate with your mouth. And I was thinking, is there any that you can't do that with, really? I don't really think there are, but it's still an interesting.
But I'll do that later.
Aquila, it's my own doing, to be honest. It's the way I'm at. Nice. Clicky, clicky. And yeah, that bit's just disappearing, isn't it? I'll rework it later. Right. Let's download the two files I need for this birthday bonanza. Is that the GZ Doom folder? That is, that's handy. What the shit kind of clothes? Nothing, I need these. Right. I can't see it. Fonz is now following. Dude, Fonz, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Is this the first time we've watched? Or just the first time you followed? Either way, thank you. Right, so we've got Cooley Ash's latest map, birthday.wad, made for me. What a luxury. We'll pause the music, we'll drop it on GZ Doom. Actually, Cooley Ash, what format is this for? I'm going to assume it's Boom format, but I'll play it on GZ Doom with Boom comp levels. Just to see. Oh, it's teal. It's fucking teal. This moistens me. UDMF, okay, sweet. Mouse options, I'll have mouse look on. Compatibility options, default, I want to jump on monsters' heads if I have to. And that reminds me, jump. Right, this is Pooley Ash's birthday gift to me. Thank you very much. Oh my god, yes! That's one hell of a colour. Thank you. Does the red look more muted, or is that just because it's surrounded by some vibrant teal green colour? Oh man, this is awesome. Little peace symbol on the ceiling. Ain't no peace here, though. Yeah, I really shouldn't have done that. I need to make a note of not trying to do that kind of shit during my Ironman on Wednesday. Just gonna turn this down a bit. The MIDI's a bit loud in my headphones. I really like this olive green colour combined with it as well. It actually really works. Nope. Okay. Oh, okay. This map wants me to die. What is this MIDI? It's pretty good. Squeeze past that caco while I can. Oh my god. The inside of the caco's mouth being teal looks wicked. Oh, that looks so good. Damn it, I should have changed the blue to teal, not the green, in Eviternity. Oh my god, that fail. Nope. Wait. Did I not enable jump? It's disabled. No worries, thank you, Fonz. Just catching up to the chat. Do it all the time, my Iron Man. No. No. John's already got the best situation he can be in now. So if I win or he wins, he's still in. So. Would I be willing to play some old PSX style maps of yours? Maybe one. Mixing this as a mapping stream combined with. Ooh. Is this going to become a puzzle or. I'm expecting to become. Victim to something here. Wait, are these. They are lifts, okay. And up we go. That's pretty cool. It's quite mechanical. And I flunked it. Nice one. Super shotgun, that's what we like. I'm loving this teal colour. It's a really good colour. the sky and the colour just looks amazing. You know what? They call me Mr. Fister. And fisting is my game. Even without a berserk pack. Oh, he got me. I must fist all the things without berserk. Yes. Because that's going to be fun. Okay, yeah, fuck it. Let's not make this take forever. Not if we don't have to. Kind of feel like I should just do my Iron Man now. Who wants me to do it? Do I squander my chances of any practice and just fucking do the Iron Man? Oh, Berserk Pack. Mr. Fister is in. Fuck all of you. Nope, you're a cunt. You're a fucking cunt. Punching me on my birthday. What is this abuse? Shit. Ah, fuck it, I'll go get some help. I know there's at least one stim pack somewhere. There. Why does Smitty sound like it's from some sort of like, I don't know, some like action RPG of some Japanese origin? It's got that sort of like Castlevania, but not sound to it. Please stop reviving all the things! God, I handled that arc class so badly. Dead. That loop back to the start's really nice. Oh, we found the exit, but there's one enemy left. No secrets. I'm astounded that you didn't put my face in it. This is amazing. Thank you for not doing it. For resisting the urge. Okay, I reckon the switch isn't the exit then. Oh, never mind. I fucking spoke too soon. And there's a party hat on there. Oh my god, wait, where's the pause button? Oh, I fucking missed it. I want to go back and see that so I can read it. Map. Oh god. Map, put one. Once again, you've been visited by Joshua the birthday boy. Party hat cacos will come to you. What the fuck? I actually put a party hat caco in my stream without having seen this shit. Only if you type thank you joy in Dragonfly's PMs. Go on then, everyone. Fucking fill my fucking inbox on Discord. Go ahead. Please. Why is my mug so ugly? Thank you very much, Pili Ash, for that map. That's actually a really good level. You know, except for the ruined ending. Ruined. It made me laugh, man. Thank you. Oh, I can see the PMs are coming in. 7 from HNOX. Thank you. Oh, God. Right. Let's scroll up and have a quick look at what you guys have said while I was enjoying that. Let's check that I've got a message from my fiance, because she's not here yet. Yeah, so my fiance is little brother. He was 8 today. I hope I'm saying... No, he's 10 today. He's 10 today. God damn it. That makes me feel old, because I knew him when he was like 3. It's her little brother's 10th birthday today, so she's hopped off over to say happy birthday to him while he's still awake before he goes to bed for school tomorrow. So, yeah, she's out at the moment. Right. All the fisting. Okay, thank you very much, Sino. So, I guess I'll play Sino's map, and if time hasn't gone too far, fuck's sake, thank you, Joy. If it's not too late, I will try my Iron Man. Actually, you know what, Sino, I'll play your thing on another stream. I think I'm just going to do my Iron Man now. I'm up for it. I'm in the mood. I'm in the mood. Shall we do it, guys? Say in the chat, thank you, Joy, if you want me to do my Iron Man right now. The votes saying yes are coming in. Do the Iron Man. Do the Iron Man. Okay, right. Give me a minute. I'll send my my loved one a message saying I'm going to die. See you another time. Web.whatsapp.com. Okay, message sent. Die fast. Die hard, die fast. Fist hard, fist fast. I noticed I didn't darken this one sector, or this one here. There you go. Oh, don't know if I want to do it yet now. Oh, I'm hesitating. Okay, right. Let's do this shit. Definitely not wearing the sunglasses when I do this. Save world. See chest 4.wad. Orgasm sounds for days, Yugi. Right, pause my music. Let's do it. Tell your friends, tell your family. I feel bad for the people who are going to come up on Wednesday and they're expecting it. Because plans change. Let me just drop a link to the Iron Man, the Brit Bowlers. Twitch.tv/Dragonfly. And a Brit Bowl. Okay, and I'll pop a message in my own server. Everyone. Why am I doing this? Yes, Yugi. Yes. Okay, we'll say yes to that. Right, mouse look off. We are going to do... Boom strict. It is player setup all turns on. I need to change my controls so there's no jump or crouch. Trying to think, is there anything else I need to do? If anyone has any questions about my setup, thinking that it might be wrong, speak now. Otherwise, we're good to go. Boom strict. Yeah, I think we're good. Oh my fucking god, why am I doing this now? Change map, isn't it? Change map, map 20, I seem to remember. Yeah, that's on. Instead of sickness, and then shame and something or other. Oh, of course! Well, Iron Man over. I didn't even die, it just crashed. See chest 4. I remember Hexadoken having this run. This issue. Actually, I'm going to check that my settings were saved in that crash. They were. I noticed when trying to work it out for Hexa why it's crashing, if you go to like a couple of other levels first, it seems to be okay when you jump to 20. There you go. All right. If anyone knows some secrets, speak up now. I am so fucking nervous about this. I shouldn't be this nervous. I just wasn't ready to iron that. Hadn't psyched myself up for it. Stupid birthdays make me do stupid things for stupid people. I mean, what? Hi. You guys are awesome. Gonna turn MIDI down a bit. Just the sound itself is relatively prevalent. God's Fear near the end, behind a computer next to the spider demons. This is the real deal, Yugi boy. Bid underscore FPS 1, so you guys can see my frame rate. Suck it. It'll get worse, much worse. Let's stop wasting shells. Didn't want to take it this slow, but without any practice, I don't want to risk going faster. Okay, Cyber Demon saw me. That was early. I don't think you can shoot across here, can it? So all my knowledge of this map comes from watching streams, pretty much. I never played it before Iron Man. And this isn't practiced, so... Where was that side of him? Is that it there? Yeah, it is. Okay. Hopefully it can't shoot me. However, God damn it. Oh, hello. That second secret was so obvious. Okay, I'm going to save that for now because I've got 109 green armor, so. Right. Just realised I can't actually see my own stream. There you go, you can see it now. Casman's map is out of place in Ancient Aliens, but in a good way. It's like a nice break from the sort of Egyptian stuff. And just the theme itself, like, I really wish more maps are in that style in the official Ancient Aliens. Totally wasted opportunity. Oh look, the DNA thing over there. That little bit of mid-text trickery is so good. Okay, I'm not liking this. Oh, just die. Silly things like this bit here, like I can get stuck on this. That's bad. That's bad juju. Switch? I think it is. I'd rather not. Thanks.
What is shooting me?
Oh, whatever. Hit and run. Soon. Oh my god, I nearly fell for it. Trying to hit the chain gunner. Makako is just collateral. Is that just this bit through here? Yeah. Fuck, I'll grab that.
Okay.
I'm not punching everything. Not now. Not in the Iron Man. Oh shit. Not liking the sounds. Supposed to be able to squeeze through there? Not really risking getting trapped by that, though. Can't aim him anyway. Dead, motherfucker. Wait, hold on. Maybe not. It looked like the left side was scrolling faster than the right. Just wondered why. Wait, hold on. Can't remember whose stream it was I saw this one on. I'm gonna take it as well. Such a good secret. What was able to shoot me then? Is it over there? I'm gonna say probably and move away from that window. So I think this is where Ann Mutt died. Ouch. Let's not follow the same fate, that would be good. Thank you for dying. Okay, so I feel like I've got further than Mutt. I realised I didn't put the kill counter WOD on, so when I die, I need to remember to press tab. When I die. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna survive this shit. Fucking. That's probably not true. I'd love to be able to just wholeheartedly boast and say, yep, I will survive this without failure, and know it was true. But A, I'm not dick enough to actually do that, and B, I don't have that skill, so... There you go. Just waiting to land on one of those fucking speedrunner compilations like, I am God, I am the best! Then die seconds later. Fucking, I hate that shit. I really do. Wow, you're a prick. Fuck you. Soften him up. Finish him off. Come on. That is, I really do think that's one of the coolest things I've seen. Like, pretty much ever, to be honest. Thank you. Yugi Boy actually being concerned for my well-being is sweet. That's nice. Okay. Oh my fucking god, I lit the wrong side. See those chain gunners over there? Making me scared. With love, please die. Oh shit. What are you doing back here? Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Get away. I don't remember this in the streams I watched. Didn't pay much mind to this bit. Yeah. Wonderful. Okay. We are okay. I don't actually know what I'm doing now. Yellow stuff. Okay. So worried about that cyber demon. Sweet. Oh shit, I'm out of shells. That could be an issue. Okay, so is that a teleporter off this island? Now I'm going to go get that blue armor. It was here? Yeah, okay. That little Doom Guy, Mega Man crossover sprite is wicked. I don't really know what the best weapon is for this. Plasma gun, apparently. Ah, I know this bit. Yeah, when I... That one scares me. Looks ominous. Yep, sounds it. Wasn't this a bit filled with Hell Knights? Yeah. as soon as I say it, like, hello! You're called. As a map, I really like the fact that there's, like, attacks coming from all sides all the time. I feel like the effort put in by looping as Castman is amazing. As a player, fuck this shit. Why so many? I wonder if there's anything behind any of these. Nah. Be here forever checking them all. Anything this side? Ammo and rockets. Shells and rockets. Oh shit, fucking cyber demon's going at me. Run, 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 run. Can't say I'm happy about that side beam's position. It's just gonna whittle me down if I stay here too long. Okay. What am I stuck on? There's like a fucking broken node or something there. Ah. Trying to collect the thing early or something. Don't know what I'm looking for. I heard a revenant, but I don't see a revenant. Search out the chat. Get Twitch Turbo for... Fuck that. Just install an adblock. Cyberbeam is going at it. Again. He's basically killed the Hell Knight for me. What is this shit? I'm totally gonna die to a random rocket. And the worst bit is I know it. I know it's gonna happen. I've got good armor. Now I've got decent health. Kinda wish I saved the Soul Sphere. Going back would be a bit douche though, wouldn't it? Worst bit is I can't hear if the Cyberbeam fires, so I just have to hope he doesn't. Can the Cyber see me? No, okay. Yeah, you can bump the ammo that's behind it. Okay, so rev set number 2 is gone. I don't know, I'm none the wiser to where they actually come from. I go back in there? Oh no, this way. Okay. I don't know what weapon to go with, but... Oh, it was this bit that I joined John's stream. He nearly died here. I can see why he's circled this bit so much now. Wasn't too bad. Let's go with that blue armor, just in case a fucking random rock comes my way. 720p master race? That sounds like something someone in with a 4K monitor would like be ranting about. Unfortunately, yeah, I can't give you better options. That's not in my, you know, control. Gonna see me, and I'm so far away from them that I can't really reliably go for them. It's close to the moment. Like John, I'm gonna save in case of crashes. Okay. I'm nervous about this bit. Bye. Oh, 12 shells. 12 bullets. Not even shells. I'll just stand still, shall I? Whoa, that would have been bad. There's one following me, isn't there? Still following me. How is that one rocket following me so far? Only 9 rockets left. This isn't good. That's a good rocket. Such an awkward ledge to shoot up. There's no way I'm going to attract the infighting between those. So don't even try. John just got fucking lucky on his run. Where was that megasphere I saw before? I feel like I passed a megasphere before. At the same time, I also might be imagining that. Oh, yeah, no, it's up on the platform with the revenants, isn't it? Are you fucking joking? What rocket was that? Where did it come from? Fucked if I know. Hey, you died. Any more? No, cool. Gone for the medkits. Just not sure where the other one can see me from. No, doesn't want a pain state. Have I not been hitting it this whole time? Okay, I have. Fucking hell, thank God for that. Oh, I did not want to pick that up, for fuck's sake. Three cells left. Okay, cool. I did leave one. Wow, oh, this one doesn't give me any ammo. What a prick. Map literally just fucking dries you up of ammo at this point compared to what you were at. Let's have a look at the chat. You bull rushed him. So let's have a quick look. Place your bets, will the masterminds actually in fight this time? Didn't even try it. Purring? No, that's not a purr. Kind of is a purr, I guess. But I ain't into that shit. I have this wonderful idea. I don't know why I picked that up, I had all the Megasphere stuff. Right, so someone mentioned a secret at the computer panels over here, so is that this computer panel? Is it this one? It is this one, okay. So there's a cyber demon over this way, so let's make sure everything's been taken care of. It has. Going for it. To be honest, fucking. Mm. Well, I spunked my ammo on that one. I could just bullshit the map. Oh, and the fucking thing ran out right when I needed it. Get back in your hole. Rip. Oh, the tree, the fucking tree. I was sensible. 2-3-1 kills. Does that put me in front of John now? And why is this not lowered? Oh. Ah, there's multiple. Where do we go from here? Is there another one this side? No. Ah, that's all I needed. Okay. Congrats on the Britbowl win. Thank you. Hopefully we can go all the way though. I don't want to just alt F4 at this point. Just like quit. We are super healthy though, going into the next map. Don't be silly now. There are crushers there. Fuck those guys though. Yeah, it was so uncharacteristic for John. Like, John is always a careful player. As soon as he sees something, he legs it normally, and this time he just stood still and just tried to fight three. Cheers. Alright, let's go. I know less about this map because I haven't seen as many streams of this one. Oh, shivered. I do remember the music from it, though. I think it was only Hexadoken stream I've seen of this map. I apologise for your friend. Oh, you know what? We're not here for story. Oh, I remember these. This is the coolest door. Door, quote unquote. Obviously it won't happen, and I failed before I even said it. I was gonna say I'm gonna see how long I can keep this a reality run for. This year of Iron Manning has definitely seen me massively improve at the game. I play a lot less like a fucking idiot now. Okay, what do I do? Is that it? Nice. I thought that was a red key switch when I saw it this side. That is so cool, man. It's so cool. There's no two ways to explain it other than that's just fucking wicked. See, I'm quite glad they were separated in terms of maps, like, rather than being conjoined the whole time. Because A, lag, and B, like, it makes a really good, like, separation point. The theme for the second half is so different.
Where the fuck are you?
Brick.
Okay. Did not expect that. Need some crunchy nut. Serial Killer is not actually cancelled or anything. He hasn't had time to deal with it. He's made maps, though they are not released. They are in the current compilation, and he hopes that the next compilation will be out pretty soon. Well, please don't expect me to finish my map. I'm quite happy for anyone else to take over. It doesn't reflect my quality of mapping anymore. I don't think it was even reflective of my quality of mapping at the time. It plays really bad. The only thing that is worth keeping is my MIDI that I made for it. It's the only MIDI I've made that's not complete suck. Really? How many fucking chunks of ammo are you gonna take? Good riddance. I swear my auto aim didn't want to fully take all the bullets down for me. I can hear lost souls, and I don't like that noise. That's a cool switch. I like that. Oh wow, okay. Another... That's not even Mega Man this time, what is it? Oh, I don't know. Don't know what that's in reference to. Whoops, pardon me. One beer too many. AKA the only beer I've had. Sweet. I did not need that Mega Armor. What a waste. Sad moment where you have more rockets than you do bullets. Okay, let's load this. I came all the way around and it didn't bite me. One idiot. Lost souls, huh? Okay, I think the one that came this way died. This is so weird to walk on. I can't tell where I can and can't go. That bit there looks like it's a hole. But it's not. I also didn't think that chain gunner could hit me, but it could. Fair enough. I accept your offer. This is where I just was. Fuck off. Where even was that? Was it literally in front of me? And I just wasn't paying attention or something? I don't like the fact that there's revenants above me.
Can't believe I'm using rockets for the sake of ammo efficiency. Dying. Oh. That wasn't what I expected that to do, to be honest. What texture pack is used in this map? CC Vortex. Except it's not, actually. A lot of these textures are not in CC Vortex. They're exclusive to this map. But it is CC4. This is literally Community Chest 4 itself. So. What the fuck? Alright, sure. This is happening. Shit, fuck bulls. Oh crap. Stop hitting me. There are so many rockets, Jesus Christ. What is it doing all the way up there? Seriously, Cacodemon? I no longer want to be in this world. Goodbye. Oh, fucking tits. And now it reappears. Fuck off. Here, lots of movement. Probably crushes. No, but I did get Looping Castman's consent to use them, so if you ask him, he'll let you. Pretty much. Looping isn't stingy with his stuff, like, he's a cool dude. Pretty humble considering his achievements. Oh my fucking god, that had me worried. What the fuck? I don't even know where that was. Eh, I didn't pick up the one before, so I might as well take it. I've done so much better than I expected. Especially with 2 beers worth in me today. I had one at lunch. And one this evening. I shouldn't be attacking that, I was taking a Baron out. Idiot. Okay, fine. Sweet. I was gonna say, I don't remember anything about this bit at this point. Really? Like I said, the first Kuroto on the SSG is fucking horseshit. Oh, okay. Like this? Okay, cool.
Nice. Fuck you. I don't want to deal with this first flame and shit again. Thank you. Oh, are those damaging or instant death? I swear I heard that here. Fuck me, I'm an idiot. I thought I died then. I fucking thought I died. So it's not instant death, it's just bad. Give me that. We're going back for some healthy goodies. What about ammo? Swear there was health back here. How much further do I have to go? I'll leave that in case to hit medkit. Oh lord, it's miles back. If there's nothing, like, literally after this bit, I'm not bothering. Okay, that'll do. That's fine. I'll accept that. Adding so much time to my run here, but it's fine. I've won the Britbowl. That's all I genuinely care about. But if I can make another survival on my board, I'd like to. I love the ridiculous scale of this map. It's so big. So fucking big. It is a blue armor, sweet. Is this the thing Hexadoken tried to get on many times? Nice. Okay. Very nice. Oh my word. I'll leave that where it is for now. I didn't actually intend for that to teleport me, but okay, I guess. Okay, it's up on the balcony. At what point did I go from literally no bullets to fully stopped? Didn't quite click when that happened. Go that way in a minute. Okay, I'll go that way now. Those hexagons are really cool. Yugi boy, I agree. Fuck you, fuck off. Nope. Casman, I'm not tolerating your bullshit today, mate. Left. Oh, right there. I don't know what that did. Oh, Kakos, okay. Thanks for not autoing me, Rick. Fucking ping pong cacos with myself. Ah, hydration bar. I'm sorry, man. I've run out of beer. Could go get a Jack Daniels and Coke after this, so. Okay, and what's the point of coming here? I don't get it. But it looks like I'll go there later. So there's something else I need to do. What is it? that switch, maybe? So I just don't have a way of getting up there. Crusher, it is. Okay. Glad I waited, because otherwise I'd probably have just got fucked by that. Oh, hi there. No. Fucking homing revenant thing. Here. Why? I don't know where that rocket is. Okay, that was the rocket. Ouch. Wonder if that's the one I needed. Well, that sounds like it was. Okay, they're gone. Into the oblivion you go. Right, they're dead. Save in case it crashes. Shouldn't, but you know. Okay. I swear that's not what was supposed to happen. This map's triggering your acrophobia. What is acrophobia? Okay, I must have walked on the teleporter off the edge. Oh yeah, if you walk off this bridge, you get TP'd. Shit, fuck, shit, fuck, shit. Where is that? Oh, it was these, okay. I don't know where they've gone. Hopefully to a better place. If you catch my drift. Positioning. Never mind, it didn't hit. That's Sky, that's wicked. Oh, there's Cyberdemons. There's fucking Cyberdemons. And there's that as well. Wonderful. Fuck. They're over there. Okay. I'm not in a good place right now. Fuck. How am I supposed to handle this bit? I guess I go kill the cybers, but no, the Arcfile will get me then. Shit. Missed it. Probably gonna get rocketed. No? Okay. That's not the door. That is. I guess that's how. Thank you. Leave this place at once. Don't feel good about that. No. Fucked it. Fuck! No, I'm dead! What the fuck? That's such a bad teleport destination. Oh well, I beat the others. I don't actually care. Yeah, I got trapped there. That was shit. Oh well. Shit happens. Hi guys. I want to try that run again just to see if I could have done it. Which I'm certain I could have, to be honest. So I just want... Ah, never mind. Whatever, I fucked it. It's game over. So close to the end. How many did I have killed? That was 210. I'll take a screenshot of that. Sweet. That was a good stream, though. I enjoyed that. That wasn't too bad. Stream's been live 2 hours, which is what I was planning to do. Oh, I kind of want to see the end of the map for myself, but I know it's not really that close to the end of the map. Wow, running out there just fucks you up. Let's do it again. It's like a forced damage drop, isn't it? That's interesting. What happens if I run forwards in there? You can almost skip it. Look, I'm getting away every time. But the one time I needed it to count, it fucking didn't. Meow. Idiot. Absolute idiot. Oh well. There's got to be a teleport here, isn't there? Wonderful. Missed it. I can't be asked anymore. Goodbye. Sweet. I win. That's all that matters. I say it's all that matters. Oh man. I got so much further than I thought I would. I kind of wanted to just go for the survival. Oh well, that's a good birthday present. Winning the Iron Man. Okay, I'm just going to check the messages that I've received. Thank you, Joy. Thank you, Joy. Thank you, Joy. Thank you, everyone who said thank you, Joy. So how's the Britbowl now? Well, I can show you the graphic. Let's get some music while we do this. The old Britbowl graphic. That is now Ann Mutz with 4 wins, Dragonfly with 4 wins, and John Sweepy with a very tricky 1 win. So, John needs to win all 3 to tie it up. That makes it tied, and John can then play for wins in the, like, I don't know, the 13th round, so to speak, the sudden death. Ann Mutz and I both need a single win to take it away from John. But if we both get a single win, we're competing at the end in December because John's single thing offset. So basically, if Mutt or myself get 2 wins, it's over. They are the winner, whoever that may be. And John needs all 3 to stay in the game. So it's tight. It's looking tight. Anyway, that's going to be the end of my stream. I have a lovely fiancé to go spend some time with before I... well, go to sleep, basically. So, yeah, thank you very much, everyone, for tuning in during my birthday. It's been an absolute pleasure to just have some company tonight. It's been great, so thank you very much. My next stream was going to be Wednesday, which was going to be the Iron Man, but I've just done it. So, if I do stream on Wednesday, not promising, because this one was much longer than intended, but if I do stream on Wednesday, it'll be a mapping stream where this map, which isn't even open anymore, the Eviternity map I was working on earlier. Yeah, that'll be the one that gets finished. Ah, Killer Kuhai, man. Your map is wicked, by the way. That door texture especially tickled me. Aside from all the my face usage. Anyway, thank you very much, everyone. It's been an absolute pleasure. I will I'll be on Wednesday probably with some mapping, so yeah, thank you very much. That's me. Done. Take care. Goodbye.